ride all loaded up. I'm gonna have some fun out at the river for a little date trip at the beater. Short little day. Be out there for just a couple hours, but should be a good time. See a bunch of different rigs out there, so let's go. This is it only for the boys? Yeah. But I got buddies up the White House Road. And keep me stinking and my feet hang low. Rock up whiskey, gonna ease my pain.
This used to be called the Canadian River Sand Rags. But now it's just kind of a unofficial weekend gathering. Everybody still comes out, gets together. I think now they're trying to rename it to something else. But everybody still comes out and has a good time. Their Forerunner I built some bumpers on for a buddy of mine. A fat truck. My truck, Escalade. Yep. It's gonna be a good couple hours. Nope. People camped out here. Think about it out here. Sure gets mighty dusty. But it's all part of the fun. Have a good day. Yeah, that's my boy. Our rig's over here. The crawling bunnies. It is the crawling bunnies. Some of them. Called Magic Rock. I believe that's what they call it. Man, it's got some monster holes dug out down here. Want to try it, but not today. Riding solo, gotta be careful. Plus, got the little guy with me. Don't want to get him too freaked out. So we had some backup. Maybe, but we'll leave this one for another day. We're gonna go up here. I play around a little bit. See if we can get into this. Not too wild. But man, it's been a long time since I've been at it. Nothing like what it used to be. Oh. Oh. The little guy rocked the buggy for a little bit. Better get up that deep sand, buddy. Go, go, go! Buggy, come on. Hey, work your back tires a little bit. Uh-oh.
to kind of reset back up and scoot over just a little bit. My back tire was pinched a little bit too hard in that rock, so taking a little bit different approach to making around it.
Awkward,
huh?
Is this the boys time?
Yeah.
What? How is this doing? I think I can.
Nice, dude.
spot right here, for some reason, has been my arch nemesis throughout the years. I've tried it on the iRocks, 39.5-inch iRocks. Couldn't make it. It's just really slick rock right here. There's always a hole. Things have changed, though. It's been a few years since I've been out here. But running the Toyos now. They seem to be hooking up great right now. So we'll see what happens. Give her a shot. What's up, dude? That's a slippery spot. That's a slippery spot, huh? Yep, this spot always gets daddy. So I'm going to try it. Yep. It almost always gets daddy, so I'm going to try it, okay? All right, here we go.
Took a little different line than usual. Made it look way too easy. I tried this line before, but I can never get the iRocks to hook. They'd always end up shoving me over to where I diff out right there in the middle, which the rear end does slide over a little bit here but in a second, but not too bad. Didn't slow me down then.
High five. Yeah. Knuckles. Yeah. Good job, buddy. Thanks for the help. Jeep going up the hill. It's a bunch of alternative trails to here. There's my little man. What's up, dude? Out of breath, hiking up. Huh? Hiking up and backing down. See two stuff for the bird. Hey, need a crew. Uh-oh. Did he roll? Back in this Jeep looks good. Look better if I had a window again. But, yeah, is what it is. Colorado things. This obstacle is called man-made. And man, has it changed over the years. not gonna try this one today, but that is a straight up slash undercut wall. Down here real quick. Hey, is that gonna handle? Yeah, this is man-made. It's getting really a little fun. I mean, looking at it, compared to the Jeep, it's taller, about as tall as the Jeep is. But man, it is straight up. The breakover angle is terrible. There's no way that I can do this in mine. So, no. So. Ah. Alright, so I'm about 6 foot tall. It's taller than me, so
probably about another
foot total. Camera angle's a little funky, but yeah, that's gonna 6 or 7, 6 and a half, 7 foot tall, straight up a rock climb, rock wall, ledge, waterfall, whatever you want to call it. But yeah, we're not gonna do that one today. Not a chance, especially not by myself. There's the Jeep again. A little better perspective, a little further away to see it. It's a beast. Some people make it. But not this little Cherokee. Great. Right across these guys, trying to crawl out of the riverbed. Distance at that one. That's a tough climb coming straight out of that riverbed too. Go check it out. Back to the house. It's been a fun little trip. Easy go. easy trails, some stuff I hadn't accomplished before. Had fun with my little buddy and his buggy. He's enjoying some cookies. If we can even get to the truck. Stuck people over here. Come on, little ranger. Everybody's out and about now. Got all the people coming out for day trips, getting stuck left and right, recovering people. All the trucks and trailers everywhere. Good time for us to try to get out of here. Of people everywhere. I broke down Suburban right here. Blocking the trailer, but we'll get that figured out. Oh, my truck's stuck. Toyota looks familiar. Good size sack too. We didn't even touch what all's out here. But please, people, pick up after yourself, because we want to keep all this open so we can all enjoy it. And look at, and just the people that are just right here. If everybody would do their part, clean up, at least after themselves, make such a big impact. Otherwise, we're gonna lose it all. So everybody, please, please pick up after yourselves. Pack it in, pack it out. Throw. Something I do not miss about my truck. Seems like they're always, always broke down. All the time. Sweet. Lots of America around there. Lots of people, side by sides, four wheelers, dirt bikes, mud trucks, rock crawlers, everything you can think of out here. Got food trailers here and there. Good time, a lot of people, but it's time that we call it a day. So, see y'all later.
That was enough to wear a little man out. So, I would say that is a success. Empty Spider-Man bottle crashed out. Let's go home.